Okay, this is
Michael Assink, Dutch hairdresser Marita, of the year 2009, with his model Marita. We are in his salon, so you might hear some salon background noises. He will show you a haircut inspired from a look designed by Redken. He has a mannequin doll which shows you already how the cut is going to be. The cut will emphasize Marita's face shape. To get this haircut right, it is very important to use sectioning. This to make sure you get the design you want. You have to section each and every part of the head off. If you do it right, sectioning will make it very easy to get the design you want. In this case, he is dividing the hair in 8 sections. The top is sectioned off using a horseshoe parting. The sides in 4 sections and the nape in 2 sections. The section will be cut in an angle of 45 degrees. This will create a slight graduation. First, he's starting with the 2 sections in the nape. It is important to keep your fingers straight while point cutting,